What's going on, guys? MOT here. So in this video we will be testing if phone optimization apps such as the Droid Optimizer actually work or not. If you see on the Play Store, this application has over 1 million downloads and 4.5 ratings, so I'm guessing that it actually works and makes a big difference in performance on user's phone. Before I run the test, I'm gonna go in the Antutu benchmark and show you guys what the score is. So right now the score stands at 102,000 on the Honor 8. Now I'm going to run the application. And let's see what happens. Oh, it has the one touch speed up. And is it done already? So I selected that it should close all the applications, and now it's done. And that's it. So let's see what the Antutu benchmark is after I use this application. And after running the Droid Optimizer application, I've noticed an increase of about 7,000 points in the Antutu benchmark. Now I have another application called the TuneUp Master, so we're gonna run it and we're gonna see if this increases performance further. So for this test, I am running the quick tune-up option, and looks like it is done. Nope, it's still running it. With all these optimization that this app is doing, I would expect a significant improvement in performance. Alright, it asked me to restart the device. But I don't think I should be doing that, because restarting closes down certain applications. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run the Antutu benchmark again without restarting this phone, and I'm gonna see if there was any change in performance or not. After running the TuneUp Master application, I've noticed an increase of 1200 points in the benchmark score. Since the application asked me to restart the device, I think it might be a good idea to see if there is any kind of significant change in the scores after doing a restart, because some of the changes that the application made might not have been applied after I ran it. So let's see what happens. After restarting the device, I've noticed that the score slightly dropped down, and the takeout from running this test is that it looks like what Droid Optimizer did was that it just cleared up active tasks on your phone and made those resources available for whatever application you were planning to use. As far as TuneUp Master is involved, whatever changes in settings it made did not really make a big difference in performance on the phone. So in case you guys do not have an inbuilt task manager on your phone, I recommend that you guys install Droid Optimizer and use it. Thank you for watching, and I hope you guys find this video useful.